Alright guys, it's Underdog159 here with some more FIFA 13 Ultimate Team. And as it's Monday's episode, I've got my weekly pack again, haven't I? So I got the squeaky chair in the background. It just could get rather annoying if it carries on. But anyway guys, straight into opening the free pack. Hopefully this is better than the ones I had on Beck. I don't know who that is. Oh my god, really? Really? Beck's the best thing I've got and I haven't even got any uncle. Oh really guys? Well after this like crap, I'll send this to the trade pile. Story, that's a very nice kit. But I need a lighter kit, so I'm just gonna store this in my store many of those items into the club. So I'm keeping fitness and healings now because I did sell them at first. But now my team's like unfit and needs all the fitness it can get. But anyway, the start of the trade pile then, I've got 7 items in here. I've sold 2. Made for that and sold that for 1,000. I probably could have sold it for more than easy. What is it? What you can't. They're still on the market. They're still on the market. Took this on the market for 250. 250, there you go. Alright, and they should be sorted soon. But now I'm just gonna start the squad. The squad fitness, because they're all like dead. Fitness. He definitely needs a fitness. I've got very loads of contracts as you can see. Oh my god, I've only got 4 more, or 2 more fitnesses. Bloody hell, and it's right end, isn't it? I'm sure someone mentioned something about squad fitness, but I'm not too sure about how that works and stuff. But I'll just leave that now. I'll risk it like this. So here we are then guys, online seasons, this will be the 4th game I think, or the 5th game I'm playing, if it loads and doesn't lag out. I've had 2 losses, or it's not the best, 2 draws, but anyway guys, this is to try and get another win under my belt. Advance, and if you need it, I'll give him some consumables off time if you can. I'm not sure if that's possible, but you never know. Alright, so I'm against Zoti Nero Jr. And I ain't got no bright kit. I was playing this, you can play in. And this team's called Basav FC and I'm Milky FC. So guys, we'll start this game now. Oh bloody hell, he's got a really good team. Shit. Alright, so but anyway, as I said, it's not the good team that wins, because last time against a good team I managed to win. So I could be the real underdog. Yeah. So here we are then. They've got the stupid Liverpool badge and I got an even worse Philadelphia badge. Which I might change soon, I just can't be asked at the moment. So anyway guys, Basav FC versus Milky FC. I'll give you all the highlights, goals, cards, whatever, offsides or anything if there's not enough goals or whatever. But anyway guys, enjoy the match and I'll see you after the match to hopefully get another match in the game. I'll put some music on and enjoy. Moura is in charge of this game. And he read their minds, brilliant defending in the circumstances. They fall back here. The curve is attacking one. Wonderful effort. Surely avoided this position of fearing relegation today. Alright then guys, there you have it. He's quit after, I think it was like a good 15 minutes. 2-0, sorry to me, got a yellow card, a little wimp. I told you, the better team does not mean anything. Majority of the times it means you either play for ages and not crap like he was, or they spend real money on it. But either way, I managed to beat him. So I'll have another game, seeing as that was just a short one, and hopefully we'll be able to get another win under the belt. Sort of a waste of fitness is that then, if we think about it, because I'll have to check what our fitness ratings are. Oh, bloody manager contracts ran out. I'll be able to renew their contracts. But the manager, that'll be a different story. Yeah, I can renew his contract. There you go, mate. Fitness is 99. Seem to have gone up, some of them. But I'll just give him now. Yeah, he's a striker, so he needs a Allen. He's got my goal. So as a reward, he can have a fitness. Alright guys, so straight into the next game. So out the fitness contracts, and I'm against Codmaster 0279. That means he might be shit at COD. I mean shit at FIFA, sorry. And once again he's got the Liverpool badge. And he's not pressing A for some reason. Press A. Come on, man. Oh god. There we go. So alright guys, I'm showing Sugar United versus Milky FC. And once again he's got a good squad, but as I said, good squads on everything. Then he's got a really bold shiny headed keeper there, don't know who he is. But he's got a nice bold shiny head. But anyway guys, as I did last time, I came out victorious out of the underdog. Made him quit after 15 minutes. So just because he's got an 82 rated team and mine's only 75. That could be down to his subs though as well, because when I put my subs on, my rating goes up. Martin Tyler here with you. But currently I've got bronze subs just to keep the rating down, so it looks like they're better or whatever. But anyway guys, sorry about the first game being so short, managed to get 3 highlights from it. But hopefully this one will have more, so thanks a lot for staying tuned, and I'll put some music on for you and enjoy. Guys, not the best of games if I'm honest. I had way more chances than he did, but ref for being an idiot, I got booked twice for minor things, and he got booked once, and shit like that happened. But anyway guys, can't complain, it was a good game. Not the best of games, but it was alright game, I guess. The shots, see if I can show you anywhere. Shots on target, here we are, look. I had quite a few, and then they only had like thingy. But they, as you guess, they made the most in. Their key, my keeper made 4 saves. Theirs made 7, so he played better. But I got a nice 1.5 grand there for that. So that's it. I'll just leave it at them two games now, seeing as I lost 1-1-1, and my ratio is still the same. But I need to win 2 more games to get promoted. Well, 1 more game to get promoted, and then 2 more to get their trophy. So 4 games left. Need to win 2 out of 4. Shouldn't be a challenge. Just need to sort the team out on Wednesday, and I'll finish the league off on Friday. So thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you later on Wednesday's video.